This is the elevator at the Debenhams Rush Fair Shopping Centre. These are Otis 2000s. We got that one, and this is lift one. You can see the Otis logo. Go down to LG. Oh, stop, please. Oh, stop. Open the door. There we go. Capacity is 60 on the kilos, 21 persons, built in 2003, 16 years ago. Would you stop pointing the camera, please? Here we are at LG. Probably hear the voice from another elevator, so we're going to try and get that voice. Let's go up to one. This one doesn't have a voice. Two sets of fixtures, two sets of flow indicators. Here we go. Probably hear the voice on another elevator. Here we are at one. It's got the voice fixtures, and what's this button go out? It goes out. Let's go down the LG and switch elevators. We have an instant door closed. Look around you see here now. Restaurant's on the first floor. Yeah, we're stopping the G, I believe. Someone's getting on. Going down or up?
Down.
LG. Here we are, LG. Yeah, it takes every long time to level. Scope to one, I'll send this up and try and call that lift, and there's your phone just in case you get stuck.
Oh, this one.
Yeah, well, watch that lift goes. Oh, stop, please. And there goes lift one. And out comes lift two. Ah, that one's coming down. And this one has a voice. That one's got to one. And you can see the Otis logo again. Or why is the indicator not working on the right side? Let's go up to one once more. This one has a better voice. Sexy in capacity. 60 on the kilos, 21 persons. What's built that? In 2003, 16 what's years
that?
Ago.
What's that?
That's a emergency telephone just in case you get stuck. Here we are at one again. Back down to G and end the tour. That indicator's not working on this side. Two sets of fixtures. Look how many you see hey now. Restaurant on one. It's got the light fixtures up in the ceiling, and here we are back down to G once more. And now we can exit the elevator once it's levels. Button goes out, and then now we can exit the elevator. There it goes, and that's it.